big pain because of plastic building up in the ocean, giving a whale cancer. But did you know that the paper in this bag is made from the prickly peckerwood tree, which happens to be the residency of the dwarf winged beaver bee? And when the dwarf winged beaver bees no longer have homes in which to go, then I think you should know that they've been known to reconstruct their hives right inside of those same whales' blowholes. So you can weigh all these factors before you choose to decide. But either way, know this: a whale is gonna die. You start to smelling those french fries, so you reach in the bag, you take your eyes off the road and drive straight off a bridge, and who knows what's in the water below. So you should have dined in, but if you dined in, you decide to shake all of those fries with the shaker that the previous guy coughed on, and then you rub your eyes. Oh no, the next morning you wake up with a wicked face itch, you drive to urgent care, your eyes smell shut, then you drive off the very same bridge from when you didn't dine in. And did I mention both times you hit a whale?
We still got to make a decision.
Same rules as last time?
Yeah. We separate, seek answers on our own, come back together, and if we reach the same conclusion...
We do the opposite. Because they cancel each other out. Or we just do what we agreed on.
I like that. Let's do that.
Watch Rhett and Link's Buddy System now on YouTube Red on our Good Mythical Morning channel.
And download the soundtrack on iTunes or Google Play Music.